is Team Tommy B. Good.
Absolute joy. But Paz does put in a huge amount of time. It's always beautiful.
A great job. Really good. I was really, really impressed with your feet and your hips, as well as you, Paz. I mean, of course, your hips speak for themselves, volumes, I believe. So, wonderful job, you two. Great job. Really entertaining.
So, did you find the difficulty level amped up massively the minute you tried to play the guitar and move your feet?
The guitar was Pat's idea.
Well,
and that was it was a little dangerous for a while.
Yeah.
our straps were a little too long to begin with.
Oh, ouch.
And it would go out.
Well, it was an awesome job. Really, really well done. Just keep breathing. Because, you know, I have some lovely wine. And
please go drink her wine, please.
Thank you. No, awesome job. You guys looked like you were having a great time. You knew what you were doing from beginning to end and stayed really, really well in that rhythm. And that's hard to do for that long a time. So great job. Really entertaining.
Great job. Tom, dance, footwork, play guitar, and sing, and keep up with Paz and her hips. That was great. The only thing I'd like to add is there's four judges here, and we could all use wine, not just Judy.
It's gonna be a tough night.
The one thing that I really came away with was I had this feeling that when you were partnering, that it was effortless for you. That you'd be maybe dancing with your wife that whole time, like for years that way. It was just so effortless. A little bit more when you were on your own, you could tell that you were remembering your choreography. But when you were together and you were partnering, it was as if you were just dancing for years and years and years. So I really enjoyed it. It was a really, really great job. So congratulations.
Well, and they have been dancing together for years. 2011, they danced together. So judges?
My wife and I have been dancing for 48.
48 years.
There you go.
That's longer than Judy.
That's a good one.
In 3, 2, 1, lift your scores. It's the same on both sides, Chief.